Alright, so I am going to switch that and hope for the best. See how long it takes to kill this guy.
Come, divine wings. Swarm the sky.
Yeah. Ah, much better. Now look at his health go. This is a boss, and I'm killing him faster than the cat.
Rain destruction! Deep squall!
I know, right? Yeah, it's bad that I can kill him faster than the stupid cat. Nope, bad boss. Bad boss. Come on, cast. Aww. But yeah. I'm like, a lot of the boss fights are like this, where it's not that hard or anything like that. You just have to do a lot of dodging. Nope. Stop it. I don't know if you have a 3DS, but Dragon Quest VII Remake is awesome. Yeah, I plan on picking it up eventually. Like, I'm definitely looking forward to playing it.
You feel it? So ready to finish.
But yes, I love playing on my 3DS. I actually recently started playing Animal Crossing New Leaf again. Because they made an announcement that soon they're going to have amiibo support for that game in December. So it kind of made me want to come back to it. But yeah, Dragon Quest is definitely on my list to get eventually. No, I don't want to fear you. If I'm around, let me know when you get it. Okay. Did you want to exchange 3DS codes as well? That would be awesome. Alright. Well, if you want, you can hit me up on any of my social media sites listed, or my Discord, if you like. And then you can just message it to me and I'll send you mine. Yep, I do. It's discord.me/gwol.
What a formidable opponent!
Yay, boss is dead. And that's with me barely paying attention. Woohoo! Just kidding. Alright, so what am I doing next now? Fight this guy.
Enemy spotted, Lila!
Torrents of wind! Forces of nature! You'll be gone! Horizon
storm! Oh, thanks, Lakuts!
I brought dance, Embers! You're gonna get spit! Vengeance bang!
Lightning
flash! Almost
fighting
him! Rending gale!
You may feel
like
a storm of flames around!
Guard decay!
Try this on!
But yeah, that's our gaming community where anyone's welcome. Lots of great people there. And then yeah, just PM me your 3DS code later on if you feel like it, and then I'll grab it and give you mine.
Looks like we win.
Yeah, that we did. Okay, so now where am I going? Back to the turtles and head south. Oh, this way.
Hmm?
Discovery point.
Oh, hey. We saw this before, in the Earth in Historia.
Michael's house. And Muse lived here too, right?
Yeah. I guess that means I was here myself, as a human baby.
So that makes Camelon your hometown, huh?
It's yours as well, isn't it?
I suppose. But I don't feel anything toward it.
It's just one of those historical technicalities.
I can't think of my hometown as anywhere but Elysia.
Yeah, same.
You and me. Elysians now and forever.
Now
oh yeah, that's
forever.
Where you guys grew up, so of course it's your home. Like, for me, I was born in Austria, but my home is San Diego, California, because that's where I spent most of my life. Even though, right now, I live in North Carolina. I've been in North Carolina 5 years now. Thank you, little dude. Can't wait to get this game when it's on sale. Yeah, actually, on Humble Bundle right now, they're having a summer sale, and I think this game is on sale for $20. That's what it is. Whoa. Yeah, I think I saw it earlier today for $20 on there. Maybe getting that soon. Nice. Yeah, it's a really great JRPG. I love the story. And the characters are very entertaining, especially Edna. Edna's my favorite. I'm having fun with Zavid right now. Just checked, it is. Awesome, thanks.
All is done here.
Might as well.
More of
wind!
Oh, thanks for the host. I appreciate it. Come on.
Violent projection! Not this time!
Take this! Fire.
Thanks for the host! You guys are awesome.
Go!
I'm in a bind here!
You need to heal yourself because you suck at blocking.
Vanish! Strata shield! Dragon blood fear my wings!
I only have one viewer, which is me. That's fine. Just spreading the word in general, you know, helps me out. Like, it doesn't matter to me how many followers you have, how many people are watching you, you know. That stuff, you know, it's not a big deal. The fact that you went and hosted me, just that alone, Yay, thanks for the tweet. Looking for work from work. Alright, Charlie. Yeah, just spreading the word, I appreciate. What a formidable opponent. Alright, let's switch you to. Oh wait, no, I need for this fight. What type of games do you play? The Shy Guy in the Colored Days. Right now, we're working on Full Mojo Rampage. It's a really entertaining ARPG. We just started it, you know, a couple weeks ago. But besides that, that's all we've played together so far. But we're going to be playing a few other things once we beat it. But yeah, current project is Full Mojo Rampage. Really fun game. Star.
Blue flurry. Here it goes. Here it comes. Pierce and explode. Aim and fire. Burst.
Here it comes. Pierce and explode. Yeah, there's solo quiver. How's it going? Say zero. Burst. Blue flurry. I hope I said your name right. I'm sorry.
Nice job, Nicolio.
You've been slacking off.
Alright, time for next big ugly looking dude thing. Let's do this.
Now this'll be Lord, a good
Lord, Lord. Don't slack on defense.
Radiant heat.
Stop. Here's the skies. Arrow squall. Three to come one.
Nupaverse. That's a good day. Solo cubit. Okay. Yeah, I got your friend request. I'll go ahead and accept it. After this fight. Looks like it's made from multiple people. Yeah, I see a few things in there. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Don't get that close. She needs to heal.
Yes! Pierce the skies! Arrow squall! Pierce the skies! Arrow squall! Open the floor gates! Bubble arrow! Blue fairy!
No!
Here it goes! Shrink back! Six falling stars!
Dark star!
Pierce the skies!
No!
Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow! Blue flurry! Breakdown! Six falling stars!
Yeah, but even this boss is going down faster than the freaking cat. No, I need you to do it now. Yeah.
Three to come one! Trinity arrow! Pierce and explode! Scatter and crush!
Cut my path!
Split it! Pierce and explode! Binding vortex!
Come!
No.
Ray destruction!
Nope! Drag you down!
Torrent of air!
He has some pretty cool blades, though. I like those blades.
Blue flurry! Burst! Ocean blitz! Azure assault! Burst! Breakdown! Break on through! Blue flurry! Blue flurry! Ocean blitz! Burst!
Welcome to hell!
Nope!
What?
This is bad! You might feel a
You are so mean.
What?
Raise my enemy.
All right, let's back up.
Arrow squall.
Ready for dirty
dancing.
Maelstrom. Open the floodgates. Bubble arrow. Pierce the skies. Arrow squall.
Join now. Yeah, that works.
The vortex follows you.
Oh yeah, take that.
You're gonna get bit.
Dream Slasher.
Fire is back.
Shattered
to lose. Break on through.
Horses of nature.
Fate's arrow.
All right, I'll heal you again.
Yes.
Ocean Blitz.
Come.
Go.
Nope.
Breakdown.
Fear my wings.
Say zero.
Ocean Blitz.
As your assault.
Blue Flash.
Here goes.
Go. Burst.
Come.
Ocean
Blitz.
Three become one. Trinity
arrow.
Three become one.
And he's almost dead.
Trinity arrow. Drag you down.
Welcome.
She needs to heal.
Up to hell.
Maelstrom. Breakdown.
Raise my enemy.
Let's get some speed up in here. Welcome.
Need more mana.
Burst.
Here it goes!
Lord of Wind!
Open the way for
it!
Too close!
Break down.
Six falling stars!
Burst!
Break on through! Blue Flurry! Ocean Blitz!
That's your assault!
Aim and fire!
Soon you will be dead.
Aim and fire! Pierce and explode!
And she needs to heal.
Yes.
She can't block at all.
Magnetic field!
Sleeping dragon!
Feel the
dragon!
You know you want to turn away from me.
You're gonna get welcome to hell! Welcome to hell!
Radiant Tower!
The skies! Arrow squall! Break down! Break on through!
Come!
Oh, time to move.
Welcome
to hell!
Trinity arrow!
He's dead, yeah, basically. He should be.
Blue Flurry!
Welcome to
break
hell.
Down! Break on through!
Any minute now!
Break down!
Welcome to hell!
Burst! Ocean Blitz!
Eh, she can't heal her right now.
Open the floodgates! Bubble arrow!
Shred it!
Burst!
Cut my path!
You're burst!
All right, fine. I'll cure that first.
We're surviving.
There we go.
No matter the odds.
Finally. The end of Tales of Destiny 2. Oh, wow. I haven't played that one. See Tales of Zestiria. Yeah, I definitely want to play that one. And no, I don't think I've played Tales of Destiny 2. I don't remember it, at least. But I'll probably end up playing it eventually. what was I going to do now? I forgot. Sequel started the whole Tales. Oh, okay. Yeah, then I'll definitely have to do it. Alright. Heather Loopning, how's it going? Yeah, of course. I don't mind dated games, especially JRPGs. I play them a lot. Normally, when it comes to JRPGs, I don't care about the graphics as much as the story and content. Okay, I need to now go. Oh, there they are. There's the other chest.
Saray, look around you.
Let's make it quick.
Gonna surprise her fire when he's gonna stream. Okay. That's cool.
Three to cut one! Trinity arrow! Three to cut one!
And just as another heads up for those tuning in, later during the stream, I will be doing some game giveaways since I hit 300 followers. Just so you know. Got a few things to give away today. And I've ordered myself a keyboard and mouse combo. Awesome. What kind?
Blue Flurry! Break down! Break on through!
Lord of Water!
My bow is ahead! The vortex swallows you! Aqua Limit!
Hang on, everyone!
Hello, cat!
Break down! Break on through!
DM Storm Devastator 2? Very
break
cool.
Break down!
Go!
Shred it! Keep weak! Razor Fortress! Break down!
Wind
all
blood.
The way forth!
I hope you like it!
Wind Blade!
Dragon Blood! Azure Assault! Blue Flurry! Break down! Azure Assault! Burst!
Go!
Ocean Blitz!
Oh, these stupid cats.
Burst! Here goes! Ocean Blitz! Blue Flurry!
Raise my enemy!
Burst!
Frozen Shake!
Gale Force!
Burst! Windlass!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
Torrent!
Blue Flurry!
Forces Blade.
Of Nature!
Blue Flurry!
Horizon
burst.
Storm!
Yeah!
Technus Pyama!
Burn!
Burn away!
Vision
Burst! Of Flame! Burn!
Burning Shot!
Just stand still, kitty. It'll be over soon.
Burning Shot!
Forces of Nature!
Crown fire!
Gonna feel the
primordial burn. Light!
Radiant heat! You may feel a slight numbness. Guard
Go
for
burning echo!
Gale force!
Brilliant crescent! Burning charge! Predatory flame!
Radiant heat!
Move for burning echo! Burn away! Pillars of flame! Burn! Burn away! Predatory flame!
I'm just glad the purple cat doesn't take so long to kill. Still is annoying, but you know. What can you do? There we go. Hello, chest.
This aroma.
I'll protect you, Rose.
Nope. Evil be gone.
Ready enough.
Miss me over.
Resistance
flames. Crimson flame.
That works.
Burn your soul. Fly there. Hang on, everyone.
Let's make this a short fight.
Better kiss me
back.
Burn.
Why don't you?
Pillars of flame.
Let your guard down.
Vermilion present. Burn away.
Awesome. All right. So I need to switch these two for
snacks are up.
Hey. Well, these are some massive staircases. I'm scared. That looks really scary. And dark and evil. Oh, wow. Yeah. Is this the end? Hello, teleport thingy. Actually, let's skip.
The amount of malevolence here is just crazy. If Sir A wasn't here, we'd all be dragons by now.
Is Maltellus emitting it, or is it flowing into Maltellus?
Good question.
In either case, the malevolence here is definitely what turned Maltellus into a Hellion.
The heart of the malevolence seems to be in the back of the village.
Again, after what Shepard Michael did, I can't blame the guy from turning. I know, right?
The Hellions in this region are incredibly strong. You must be careful.
I will. You guys do the same.
We got this. Never underestimate the Shepherd's posse.
Now there's another one.
So I found this sketchy looking equipment.
Sketchy? You'd have to not know left from right as a merchant if you really think so.
You're lecturing me about the ways of a merchant?
It's true that its name, appearance, and capability are kind of wonky. But you can fuse it with the same types of equipment.
But that's expensive, isn't it?
You might think so. But the cost of fusion will be offered at its lowest price ever. Soon this wonky piece of equipment will be a household item.
So it is actually wonky?
Plus, get this. If you fuse it 10 times and then hand it over to the Lord of the Land, guess what happens?
The Lord of the Land will provide you, and only you, with a free blessing!
Oh my god!
Isn't that the same as with any other equipment?
That's funny. Alright.
Ugh, so much malevolence. It's way worse than the last time we fought Heldolf.
It just means we're getting closer and closer to him.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. We can't afford to let our guards down.
Gary,